clean, Charles gets ready to torture. But he gets a lot more than he bargained for. The gasoline fumes ignite, causing a huge explosion. Charles disappears from sight.
I didn't know.
Once free, Charles barely escapes the flaming death trap. With no time to lose, he dives into the water and swims to safety.
I knew I was in trouble when...